Master CVV Namaskarams to your lotus feet.
నాలోన కలవెల్గున పరిసరముల వారి రూపమున కనపట్టుగాక నాయుచరించడి నాదమా వెల్గుగా వినిపించి కనిపించి వెలయుగాక నాలోన వెలుపల ఏలు నిశ్శబ్దంబు ప్రేమగా సాక్షాత్కరించుగాక మా కంఠ శబ్దాల చీకట్లు వెల్గుగా కరగించి అది మమ్ము కలుపుగాక తెలివికి సద్గుణంబుల బలము గూర్చి నా ప్రణాళిక విశ్వ ప్రణాళిక గను వ్యాప్తమై విశ్వమూర్తి రూపంబునందు నిలుచుగావుత శాశ్వత నిలయమగుచు.
నమస్కారం మాస్టర్ ఈకే. గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ టు ఎవ్రీబడి. ఇన్ ది ప్రీవియస్ క్లాస్ యు లెర్న్ట్ అబౌట్ ది యూస్ఫుల్ డ్రగ్స్ దట్ హెల్ప్ అస్ టు ట్రీట్ పేషెంట్స్ who are suffering with animal bites. Today, we will proceed further and try to learn about insect bites. Listen to me carefully. Insect bites. Centipedes, scorpions, spiders, honeybees, and snakes are of a common occurrence. These occasionally bite men. Centipede bite. Centipedes are different types. Some are large, some are small, some are red in color, and still some are black. When a small centipede bites us, a colorless macula appears on skin and there will be burning sensation. If a red centipede bites, unbearable burning sensation results. There will be radiating pain on the site of centipede bite, and all other symptoms spread to other parts from that affected part. In addition, colorless spot appear on skin. Whatever may the type of centipede, echinacea pie can be applied externally on the macula formed in the affected areas. The most useful drug is Ladampal. If there is intense pain extending upwards in the body, one dose of Ladampal 30 cc shall be given depending on the severity. 3 or 4 doses of Ladampal 30 cc can be used once in every half an hour. If there is no relief, Ladampal 200 cc shall be given. Epismel. If there is severe burning sensation and stinging pain, one dose of Epismel 30 cc shall be given. If the burning sensation is unbearable, Epis 200 cc shall be given. The next useful drug is Arsenicum Album. If there is intense burning sensation, restlessness, anxiety, fear of death, along with an urge for water in small quantities, one dose of Arsenicum Album 200 cc shall be given. Scorpion bites. There are many types of scorpions. Small, red, black scorpions are common. Red scorpions and small scorpions are not that much dangerous. Black scorpion and fat-tailed scorpions are dangerous, causing life-threatening conditions. Fat-trailed scorpion's bite would be highly dangerous. Bite of small scorpion causes severe pain. Red scorpion bite causes intense burning sensation. A common feature of scorpion bite is hot pain that radiates to other parts of the body. Burning sensation may be associated with this pain. When sensitive pupils suffer from scorpion bite, they may develop fear, anxiety, and restlessness. In such pupils, affected parts become numb. The case should be treated with indicated homeopathic remedy. Generally, good relief would result, but burning sensation and stinging pain may remain for 24 hours. Method of treatment for scorpion bite. Treatment for scorpion bite is of two types. One is with divine chanting and the other with homeopathic similima. Treatment with homeopathic remedies. The most useful drug is Ladampol. This is a commonly indicated remedy and highly useful in case of scorpion bite. Pain extends upwards from the affected part in patients who require Ladampol. Use of higher potency and repetition depend upon the intensity of pain. If there is mild pain, 2 or 3 doses of Ladampol 6C shall be given for every 10 minutes. Then onwards, 2 or 3 doses of Ladampol 6C is required for every 15 minutes. If upward extension of pain is relieved, medicine can be stopped. If there is moderate pain, Ladampol 30C can be given instead of Ladampol 6C, 3 or 4 doses for every 5 minutes. If pain is not relieved, even after using Ladampol 30C, 2 doses of Ladampol 200C shall be given. For every half an hour. If the pain intense and unbearable, 5 or 6 doses of Ladampol 30C shall be given for every 5 minutes. If the intensity continues, 1 dose of Ladampol 1M can be given 2 hours after using Ladampol 200C. This type of treatment is required in case of black scorpion bite. Echinacea. Echinacea mother tincture shall be applied externally for every 5 minutes. 2 or 3 drops of echinacea pie can be mixed in boiled water, and this can be given once in every 10 minutes for patients having very mild pain due to scorpion bite. Epismel. Externally, unbearable burning, stinging pains in the affected part, and restlessness indicate this remedy. 3 or 4 doses of Epis 6C can be given once in every 10 minutes. When indicated, 1 dose of Epis 30C can be given if required. The next useful drug is Arsenicum Album. Intense burning in affected parts, restlessness, fear of death, urge for small quantities of water and extreme weakness indicate arsenicum album. One dose of arsenicum album 200 cc shall be given when these symptoms agree. One dose of arsenicum album 1 mg can also be given if required. Natrum more. When pain does not extend from the affected site and if the affected site becomes gradually numb, one dose of Natrum more 200 cc shall be given. In addition to the symptoms, there may be urge for cool water in some patients. Ignatia. Women with extremely sensitive nature and symptoms of insanity are relieved of the pain by giving the indicated homeopathic remedy. But they feel that pain is not relieved. This is because of their sensitive nature only. Such patients shall be given one dose of Ignatia 200 cc or 1 mg depending upon the intensity. Sulfur. One dose of sulfur 6 cc or 30 cc shall be given when the indicated remedy fails to relieve the pain. By doing so, the previously administered indicated remedy starts functioning and the patient gets relieved. Spider bite. There are many types of spiders. Sizes vary from small to large. Black spiders and square shaped spiders are also observed. Generally speaking, spider bite is not common in India. Square shaped spiders are highly poisonous. Common spiders have a round body and 6 to 8 legs. Square shaped spider has an insect head and a trunk. Trunk has 20 to 25 hairy legs. Often this spider is lethal. Echinacea mother tincture shall be applied to the affected parts repeatedly. Lamictal 30 cc should be given if there is intense suffering. If the intensity is less, 2 doses of Lamictal 6 cc shall be given for 1 or 2 days. Honey bee stings. When a honey bee stings, there will be severe pain and burning in the affected parts. These affected parts become swollen, reddish, and warm. If there is mild pain, 2 doses of Apis 30 cc shall be given in a day. If there is intense pain, one dose of Apis 200 cc is required. The same remedy can be repeated after 24 hours if required. Swasti.